Forever Came Calling. This is our Toast and Jam session. This song's called Kansas City. Ready to put out a record called Retro Future. It's our first independent release in 6 years, so we're really pumped on it. That was a song off of it.
I wonder if Big Timmy sweated just as much as I'm sweating right now when they did this. And I already spent a whole day at work sweating and dropping melted cheese all over my body.
Huh? So, like I said, we are putting out a record called Retro Future on our own. And it's our first time that we've released as a touring, like, band in 6-7 years. So it's been really cool. We're really excited about it. And, yeah, we're really fucking pumped, so check it out. This song is called The Office. It's off our first full-length record called Contender. So, oldie but a goodie.
And who knew? Dancing to no music was so much fun.
Swayzes. Thank you.
This song is called Indebted. It's off our full length What Matters Most. It's probably our favorite song off that record. That's why we play it. It's fucking fun. Let's check it out.
It's not my favorite song. It goes to 11, Joe.
Right now, feeling sort of epic. Now the sky, my bones are cleaning. All along, you loved it. I just wanna hum all my favorite songs. Screeching that Cosby, but it's not the cliche reasons. See's hope been broken, none of that patron saint a dream.
Yeah.
almost kicked John in his teeth.
Yeah, holy cow. Holy cow is such a...
like a stock way to react to someone almost hurt.
That's a cop way.
Wow, that's crazy.
Cop!
I'm going to fuck this up. I know it. The song's called Borrowed Cars.
This is a song that's going to make me a million goddamn dollars.
We've been Forever Came Calling. Thank you for having us. Toast and Jam fucking rocks.